Welcome back, folks, to another episode of Batman Arkham Knight. We were trying to find the blood trail that Talia left behind. Probably it's Talia, you know. Freak. Brotherhood of... No, it's Ninja Assassins, I guess. I was gonna say Brotherhood of Shadows, but that's fucking something else. Yeah, I know. Can't kick their asses, bro. Let me see what's good with them. Okay. Nope, that's not what I meant. This one, yes.
I liked Batman's old car. You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
Let me see. Can I climb this? No? Okay.
I got my new identity ready. I don't care about the money, so long as they don't track me down.
Oh, I can skip them. I don't have to fight them. Okay, I thought I had to fight them for sure. Okay, I'll skip them.
Trail leads through the duct into Elliot Hospital. I'll have to power down that generator to gain access.
What is going on here?
Remember your training. Follow our orders. You are initiates. You are untempered steel.
The Batman!
What the hell? What's going on? Come on. I guess it's not Talia then.
Blood trail leads through here, but the automated door has no power. I need to find a way to open it.
Huh, okay. You see this? There's a duct here. Uh-huh. It's kind of dark. I'm gonna keep my... What?
Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliot Memorial.
Well, let's see. There's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred.
Okay. What? Where? Let's go over there.
You need to stay within range of the remote control.
I'm trying. Come on. Good boy. Good. Where's the duck? There it is. Where did the trail go? Oh, right back here. Okay. Oh, I guess I have to do the manual switch. Fuck, okay. Good. Let's continue. Go more up or down? Yep. No. There you go. You gotta be kidding me, man. She can't go more up. Nope, it has to be down. More. No. Fucking dead people here.
The trail heads over the damaged floor into the moor. I need to find a way in. There's a fuse box in the room by the door.
Okay. How do I get there? Sissy, how do I get there?
I should use the remote batarang to open the door.
But how? No. What the hell?
The demon's head must never rise again.
Oh, okay. Fuck, I have to go slower. Nope. Damn it, go slow. Far. Where is it? Dude, go slow. Where is it?
I should use the remote batarang to open the door.
Yeah, but how, dude?
The batarang needs an electric charge.
Oh, I see. Go slow. Motherfucker. Okay. Ah, go in. Wait, what the hell? It's not even going in anymore. I see. Ah. Ah, damn it. Ah, fuck. This is not easy, folks. Dude. No. There you go. Okay.
She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments. Here. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. She pressed the switch here. She attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries. Wrong again. I need to work out the sequence she hit the switches in.
Lower switch.
Wrong. She must have hit them in a specific order.
Lower switch.
That's not right. I must have hit them in the incorrect order.
Upper switch. Lower switch.
far wrong.
She must have hit them in a specific order.
So upper switch. Upper switch. Lower switch. Lower switch. What? It is. Ra's al Ghul.
You dare approach Ra's al Ghul.
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus dreams, all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again. Sheath your blade. There will be no fighting here. But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit, a purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective. Help me. For Talia.
The traitors will die.
Okay. How the hell do we do this?
If another Lazarus pit has been found in Gotham, I need to track it down.
They call themselves the League, but they are nothing. This hospital was built upon a Lazarus source. Gotham forgot.
I have to get out of here. I don't know how to. To go back then.
His health and then hand him over to the proper authorities.
You know no prison can hold him, Alfred. Besides, he'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus pit. Stop it falling into the wrong hands.
Okay.
Vents blocked. They can't have been expecting anyone to find this entrance. I should leave via the main doors.
Do as we command and return swiftly, Dark Knight.
Okay.
You live only by the grace of the demon's head.
Where's the main door? Dude, where's the main door? Okay, there's an exit. Oh, okay. These were doors.
Hmm.
Alfred, calibrate the Batmobile sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data now.
Yeah, folks, I'm gonna wait. Not yet. Really? Where the hell is it? No, bro.
I'll need to continue on foot.
Crap. Damn it. Okay, let's continue on. No. Let's see. Okay. Are you going the right way? What the hell? Oh.
Lazarus pit.
Okay. Oh, hello.
Trespasser! We guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
Attack!
Oh my god. Crap, dude. Fuck.
You cannot stop us.
Boom. Okay.
Slowly, and hand me the detonator.
Nissa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Raish know his daughter fights for the rebels?
The rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name, or the day of the week. Or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
What do you want, Nissa?
Go back to him. Destroy that foul machine and let the thing that was once my father finally die.
I'm no killer.
He's already dead. He has died a thousand times. And every time the Lazarus Pit restored him, he came back worse, more hateful, more crazed. I tremble to imagine what he would have become if this had fallen into his followers' hands. But with him gone, the League will be mine. And it will shed no more innocent blood. The assassins will leave Gotham, never to return.
How can I trust you?
I swear by the woman we both loved. I swear on my sister's grave. I will win this war in the Dark Knight. It's up to you how long it rages for.
Okay. Apparently we have to like kill him. I guess we have to kill the guy, man. Go.
Sir, Nissa was always the most reasonable member of the family, but do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her, sir?
Yep. I'ma do it. I'ma kill Ra's al Ghul. Go kill Ra's al Ghul again.
So,
sir, if you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that given Raish's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well,
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do, or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you do.
I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna end his life.
The Loyalists have set up defenses against rebel attacks.
How considerate of them, sir.
What? Broken. What? How do I do this now? It's broken. What the hell do I do now? The freaking thing is broken, man. I don't need that. What the fuck do I do? This? The fuck?
I can't do that at this time.
Okay. This won't work, bro. This won't work. I end up here, so yeah, it doesn't work. What the fuck do I do? What do I do? Oh, okay. Oh. Oh. What the hell? Whoa. Battering time? No. What's going on here? What the hell do we do? No. How the hell do we shut this down? Ah, shit, okay. Come on. Break it.
Waste no more of our time.
Restore him.
Now.
No.
You weren't a good man, Ray. But you had conviction.
Stop him! Kill him!
I'm sorry. Boom.
Father, what a monster you've let yourself become.
How long does he have?
Maybe hours. Maybe days. It doesn't matter. There's no way back for him now.
I'll take him to GCPD.
Good. The loyalists will scatter. And I'll be true to my word. The League has no business in Gotham from now on.
Good.
Nyssa. Don't make me regret this. Or you will.
Wow. Freaking Russell Gould looks so freaking skinny and dead, bro. Let's go to GCPD. Oh, we're here already.
Detective. Proud of you.
Yay! Let me see what we got. I'm going for Batmobile weapons. Sure. And then I'll go with Batmobile. Let's go. Yay. Let's talk to this guy. No. Oh yeah.
What's wrong, Batman? You look askance.
Okay, folks, I'm gonna cut it here. See you.